Let us see how to add a driver to the Smartbus platform. The user needs to go to Settings, General, and click on the Driver option. Here the drivers which are already added will be displayed, and also by clicking on the Add button, a new driver can be added. In order to change any details of an existing driver, the user can double click on that driver's record and then the details can be edited. Now, once the user clicks on the Add button, the configuration screen of the driver will be opened. Here, the user needs to select the school and the branch under which the driver is employed. Then the basic details of the driver, like the driver number, the RFID tag of the driver, the first name and last name, along with any other contact details, can be entered. Please note that the number entered in the contact number 1 option will be the login ID of the driver for his mobile application of Btrack Driver. Now, the login method for the driver to log in to the Btrack Driver mobile application needs to be selected. It can either be the OTP method or the password method. In case of OTP method, the OTP will be sent to the mobile number which is entered in the contact number 1 field. Please do note that the OTP will be sent only if the SMS API configuration has been done for the company, reseller or the admin. In case of the password method, the user needs to enter the password with which the driver can log into the Btrack Driver mobile application. Once the password is entered, then the user needs to re-enter it again. Finally, the user needs to select the default object for the driver. The user can also upload an image of the driver by clicking on the Upload button. The next tab is of the Additional Information tab. Here the user can enter the additional non-mandatory details like the date of birth, date of joining, date of leaving and other information of the driver just to maintain the record. If the driver is no longer in service, then the user can either deactivate the driver or simply delete the driver's record. Now, when clicked on the Save button, the driver will be added to the Smartbus platform and the driver can log into the Btrack Driver mobile application with their credentials.